Hey, what is up, guys? Cody here. We are going to do Amnesia today. And by the title, it says Justine Amnesia. I have not played this. I played the other one, and but we're going to do this. Let's get into it and see how it goes. Okay.
Bienvenue. You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice.
Who is this?
It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past.
Okay.
I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbation. It is my study of the human psyche, specifically. A set of recordings have been prepared to chaperone you through the chambers ahead.
A lot of noises here. Hello? Hello? Whoa, whoa, what is that? Hello? Okay. Hello? Getting kind of musky. Hello? Hello? What is this place? Am I in a prison? Oh, look, another gate. Okay. Oh, this might be like a safe room. Maybe. Whoa, what is that? What is that? No. Get away from me. What the heck is that? Just what are you? No! Oh my, that thing was ugly.
Whoever you are, if you could help me. Help me! Please, help me!
I'm trying! What is going on? I'm trying! I can't open the gate.
Please be
coming.
Reasonable.
Oh no. I am about to kill him. You know what? Oh man. I am so sorry. Oh, that was so gross. Can I, like, take it back up? Nope, okay. So he's definitely not gonna make it. Can I open this? Yeah, okay. Pop the lock off. Open the door. Forget the door is all open. Hello? Okay, just go in here. Bed here. Huh? What is going on?
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.
Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. Hey, look, a ladder. That I can't go up. Oh, yeah, I can. Wait. Locked. Well, darn it. Wait. Oh, hey, check it out. Scary dark tunnel. That's always a good thing. Hello? Hello? What the heck? What is going on? The music is going crazy. What the heck? Okay. Okay. Alright now. What the heck is going on? Okay. Should be good now. Besides these nasty freaking bugs! I gotta pick up these rocks and move them out of my way. Wait, you're telling me I walked this whole way. Hold on, there's something I'm missing here. What are all these small objects? You're telling me I just crawled all the way through this tunnel for nothing? Well, that sucks. Well, we're going back. Wait, which way did I come from? Did I go so? Okay. Hello? I think I'm going back to the same way I came from. This place is confusing. Hello? Okay, what the heck was that? Okay, so this is the way I came from. But there's something I'm missing here, right? Right? We're gonna try some more time. Let's see. Oh my gosh, I don't know what's going on up there, but that sounds ridiculous. Okay, so we went that way last time. So we're gonna go this way. Okay. And I wanna say, we went into this long tunnel here, right? But we went that way last time, so we're gonna go this way. Yeah, okay. This is definitely different. Okay. Hello? Are we back where we started? No. Okay. Hello? What? Okay, I'm lost. Let's just go this way. Why did all I got open? Oh, I see. It's one of the things that smashes your head in. Look, bottle of whiskey. Yes. Okay. Alright. Write that. Wait, what's this? Go in the fire. Everything goes in the fire. Taking this though. I got a knife. Don't mess with me. I have a knife. I had a knife. Hello? Oh, look at that. It's like a boss door. It's probably locked, though. Oh, okay. So, it's a girl. And this must be like a place where they did all the experiments. Okay. I see. I mean, I kind of see. I don't really know what the purpose of this game is. Whoa, okay. Is there anything in here? Alright.
On this next piece, you should be looking for some divine inspiration.
Delve into your spiritual side.
What do you see? Is the man begging for mercy?
Whoa.
Or is he being blessed? Perhaps both.
What's this?
Father used to say there were no right answers. Have the light guide you.
The light. Alright, so that means maybe it's like a... Get that out of here. Whoa, okay. Alright. Okay. Anything in here? Okay, picked up this. Alright. The slide. Wait, what is this? This random book just hanging out. So, is there something that has to do with these slides here? Okay. So it's some sort of riddle. Okay. Oh. Okay. Not really sure.
Who are you? Who's there?
What's this?
Help! Oh, have mercy!
Help! Sorry! See, the more we're just killing people. The light needs to guide me. I gotta light all these. Okay. I need one more tinderbox. I feel it. I feel it. Like, so I'm starting. I think I'm starting to get it. Oh, I kinda like that too. Come on now.
Sick, twisted child.
Can I do it again? I'm sorry. I don't even know what I'm doing. We're just killing people. They're like, oh no, if it isn't battle, what's whoa? We're in the library now. Library. Okay. Get me. Okay. Thank you. Is that it? Is that all I'm supposed to do in here? It seems slightly underwhelming. Alright, let's go. Hey, what? Power of Christ compels you. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Oh! What the f- Whoa. No. Okay. Oh, I gotta freaking light the camera. But with what? There aren't any more of the lighters. There's no more matchbox. Game. Oh, oops. Let me know what I'm doing. Let me out. We have to go back out. What? I will break everything. I need to find something to light something with. That's what it's telling me. I think I'm getting hazy because there's no light. Oh boy. No. Go back. It's making me sick to my stomach. Jeez. Whew. Okay. Still don't. Getting anyway.
Oh, Father, who art in heaven?
Maybe I gotta kill him. Okay. He's dead. Now what? It was loud and it was very unsettling. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Oh, I gotta blur that out. Sorry about that, guys. That was really disgusting. There's still nothing to light this with. What in the world? Oh. Whoa. I am so lost right now, guys. I mean, I really don't know. Anything right here? I mean, normally I'm pretty good at solving clues. But I don't know. Is something that I am missing? Hello? Okay. Yeah, you need to stop it in there. Sounds like she's dying in there. Well, obviously I need to light this. That's just the thing, I need to light this. I don't know how. This game didn't give me anything to light it with. I mean, I think it did, but I probably used it already. Let's go back in here. Because I don't think that, I think I might have missed something. Oh, wait, shit. I probably missed something since it was kind of... I don't know, though. I don't know if I did or not. Wait, that wasn't open! Oh, boy. Lady. Oh, you're not gonna talk now? Huh? You old hag? Gonna talk to me? Oh, is that a chest? Is this a chest? No. Hello? This is that room with the lady in it. Hello? This is where that door was. This dumpsters? Dude, look at all this crap! The music is picking up. Hello? Whoa! Where you at? We can talk about this. I'm telling you, we can talk about this. Okay. Oh! Oh! No, open the door! Open the door! Where's you at? Oh my gosh. Come on. Away. I'm not here. Oh, I thought that was another one. I'm gonna freak out. I'm losing my sanity because it's too dark in here. I gotta find a lighter. Come on. Lighter. Hey. That's so loud! Oh my goodness. The music is so loud in my ear right now. Go back down! Okay.
I'm sure you have figured out how it all works by now.
I'm not enjoying this, no!
I think they are quite clever.
Not the water? Oh, boy. Oh, man. Okay.
It will all be over soon. Also, the police are here. Maybe they can help you.
You're lying! I'm not even here. We're going underwater, I guess. Oh. Alright, hello. I need to see a match lighter thing. Oh, multiple doors. There's a lot of doors. Right. Got light, so maybe this place is active. Open it. So much crap. Ooh, what's this? Hey, look, a torch. Oh, it's a lever. Well, I've been wrong before. Oh, you're just not gonna let me through here, alright. No? But, this looks like this is where the lever goes. This wall might move. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, start getting all wet. Okay. Oh, this is where the lever goes. I got the lever. I just let her out. Oh, I did. What do I do? Where do I go? What do I do? 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 Oh man. Hey! Hey! No, 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 no. Hey! Holy fudge! Go away! No! Oh my goodness! Oh! What the? Oh. Okay. That's it for me. I'm done. Okay, that's good. I don't know what was just going on there. I even almost lost my language. But if you, hey, anyways, guys, if you did enjoy that video and me screaming like a little girl, let me know what you think in the comments below. I do hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you guys next time. Holy crap. We'll be right back.